hell did you get through here, hey? Let's put this over here. Can you come over this way? Can you come over this way? I want you over here because... Did you come through here? How are we going to do this? Hey? How are we going to do this? Now, don't bang your head, alright? Don't bend your head. I've got to get a bag to have it ready for you when you come out.
Oh, I just...
That's true. Okay. Alright, I want you to put your head down. First, or we're going to go bum first? Go bum first, eh? Boy, oh boy, mate. I'm coming in with you. I'm coming in with you. What if we do this? What if we go on little body?
Do you want me to hold him under the shoulders or anything?
Oh, if you can get can you get that leg?
Maybe this table through. Come on, mate.
Holy dooly. This is like worse than the worst furniture job I've ever done. Man, oh man. How did you do it, buddy? How did you do it?
It's, yeah, unless he went in the way you're trying to get him out. Like he's gotten stuck and then slipped in.
That's not obvious how that's gonna work. Getting his hip. You know, I don't think there's... Yeah. Although, this one here, don't know, without a measuring tape, to see, is it any different? There's no way his hip's gonna go through there.
Oh, I just...
That's true. Okay. Alright, I want you to put your head down. Get him upside down, hang on. Oh, mate. Oh, it's a girl, hello.
Aww.
It's a little girl. All right, come here.
Nice and drugged out girl.
Oh, Jesus.
Both legs?
I'm just trying to get hand under there. Now.
Just kind of need to narrow her out. Oh. Oh gosh, Jesus. How did you do this?
Yes! Jesus Christ!
I got you!
Oh! 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 there. Can you open the passenger door for me? I can't believe it. He's a nice shady spider. Yeah. Well, everything's okay, isn't it? Everything's okay. I've seen you standing. Alright, those legs look good. That looks good. A bit of a scrape there, that's okay, that's dry. Oof. Okay, darling. What's that? Alright. You just enjoy the sedation. And then go find your family.